eagle dries its feathers in the early morning light. Suspended on a thermal in the circle of its flight. While the sun pours down the mountain to the river far below, where the sharp eyes of the eagle scan the flow. Where are the salmon? We are waiting. Say the winter-hungry grizzlies and the seals in Klamath Bay. Where are the salmon? We are hungry. The run keeps getting thinner as we're using up the water, and the spirit of the forest fades away. Well, the Yurok and the Hoopa have always hunted there. Like the eagle and the grizzly, they only took their share. Came the rancher and the logger, so many thousands strong. We gotta find a way to get along. Blow the dams, free the river. Let the laughing Klamath tumble from the mountain to the sea. Blow the dams, feed the forest. From the wide Pacific Circuit, where the ocean salmon roam, let them reach the ripple shallows and the gravels of their home. Drop on the scenery for some. Lost in our own stories, we've forgotten where we're from. Like the apple needs the root and branch and leaf to stay alive, we need the tree of nature to survive. Blow the dams, free the river. Let the laughing Klamath tumble from the mountain to the sea. Blow the dams, feed the forest. From the wide Pacific Circuit, where the ocean salmon roam, the ripple shallows and the gravels of their world.